this next song here, we're gonna have some fun on. Tommy Larson's gonna stay up here and play guitar. Eric Steenstra's gonna play keyboards. John's gonna play the bass. We're gonna take it back to 1963. There was a guy from, I guess he's Irish. Y'all heard Van Morrison before. Y'all knew Van Morrison is. Well, not too many years ago, this is one of the songs that every musician would learn how to play when he got in his first band. It's a song about a girl. We're gonna have Adolph Kowalski come on up here and play some guitar. Ron Holloway's gonna play the sax. The Senator. I told y'all tonight we'd tell you what his real name is. This is Bill Schmidl from Springfield, Virginia. We call him the Senator. So all of his previous wives won't be able to identify him. We got John Tracy back here on the drums. Though Van Morrison did this in his very first group, which was called Them. Most of y'all probably remember this song by Jim Morrison and the Doors. G-L-O-R-I-A, Gloria.
She's coming out of here. It's just about Kellogg could fall down. He put his boots on, grabbed a face from the ancient gallery, and he walked on down the hall. First he paid a visit to his brother, and then he stopped where his sister lived.
Get your ass up here and put some money in the bottle, baby. Shake that thing up.